Nordic Ware is a leading manufacturer of cookware and bakeware, and also some plastics. So there's a variety of chemicals that we use. We're in the middle of a residential area, in an area where we've got lakes nearby. Right behind us, there's a trail, and there's, you know, hundreds of bikers and pedestrians on that trail every day. You know, we're very conscious of the fact that we need to be responsible for the type of manufacturing we do here. The TRI program, having to report and having to keep a closer eye on the chemicals and the processes that we use, offers an insight so that you can really zero in and look at the bigger picture and plan ahead to make reduction. As the company has grown over the decades and there's been improvements in the coatings, the chemicals that were used back in the 70s or early 80s and then were, you know, identified as hazardous air pollutants, identified for or targeted for reduction on a national level, we looked at that and saw that there was definitely a way that we could make an impact and reduce. Yeah, many years ago we reported a number of chemicals through TRI, and now we're, you know, down to just a couple. I think over the years the neighborhood and the city of St. Louis Park has seen that we're always trying to be a good neighbor, and we're always trying to look ahead and think seriously about any impact that our manufacturing has.